like fun. I come up here a lot. Everything looks so beautiful. The people should be happy, but they are not.
Don't worry. Your mother and father will look after them. Where is your house?
On the hill there. See it?
Yes. And soldiers. Thank you, Shadia. You should go back to your mother now. It might get dangerous.
Nothing bad will ever happen to me.
This place is heavily guarded.
Hey, what?
Cut it, dog.
Stay awake, Alapay. No getting jumped.
Hey, hold on.
Time to die.
Hang on.
Death has come for you.
Hey, wait.
Time is up. Die.
Shadia wrote this. She has the ledger. And I sent her back to her mother. I have to find Henut before the soldiers get to her.
Oh, Shadia. What have you done, little one? You cannot play games with the crocodiles.
Seen Henut? Is she here?
The soldiers just came and took her to the lighthouse. Young Shadia too. Henut argued with them, but they would not listen. Something is wrong, isn't it? This has never happened before.
Get word to Hotefres. Hurry! Damn all this! Henut and Shadia are at the lighthouse. I need to get there now! Nek! Nek!
Oh. Oh.
What have we done?
Hey,
gods, what
face.
Have we done?
Easy, brother. The crocodile did this. Not you or me. Surely it must have been necessary.
Say that when the nightmares come, we watched and did nothing. We are not innocent.
Hold!
I should not be seen in this area.
You should not have come here!
Shadia.
It is over. The crocodile has won. The ledger lost. My daughter. My Shadia. He has taken everything from us.
He will pay for this. And all those who serve him.
No.
none of that will bring Shadia back.
No. But at least you'll have the comfort of revenge. We both will.
I hope so. I will do anything I can to help you, brother.
Has Hinnot been able to tell you anything?
Only that there were other men with the soldiers. Large, imposing warriors. One red-haired.
Bandits? Soldiers?
I believe they were gladiators. From the arena in Crocodilopolis. Seems this monster uses fighters to do his bidding.
I will find this monster, friend. He will die. How does a Greek find himself fighting an Egyptian cause?
My father was Egyptian. My mother, Greek. Long ago, a day came when I discharged every ounce of Greek blood from my body and pledged to rid Egypt of men like Deratos. And we nearly did. We found his camp, but they had greater numbers. We were forced to disband. I was captured by a scouting convoy and beaten into giving up our retreat point.
But you instead led them into a trap. Clever.
I knew my brothers would rescue me, but I did not know the Medjay from Siwa would be among them too. You are rather celebrated amongst my group. We spent years tracking Rujik, only to learn you made waste of him. We will take shelter here, and wait for the right moment to strike.